Try to get as much data as you can, but remember to leave enough time to find the assassin. Grapevine. Send the data to the lab now. The data is breaking down. Get to it before we lose it. Wow, this should make our researchers very happy. Let's hope that contains something valuable. Wait a second. This one's encrypted. We're losing that data. Try to reach it before it's gone completely. Good. We have enough data to trace our man's position. You found him. Another piece of the puzzle. Well done. You need to gather that data before it loses all integrity. Quick! He's there. You have to save him. Quick! Time is running out. The agent has been recovered. Another piece of the puzzle. Well done. Data. Try to reach it before it's gone completely. You performed a great service for the Brotherhood, but others still need your help. Thought we'd lost this assassin for good. His life is in your hands now. Find him. This will come in handy. Wait, this data is encrypted. Excellent. This could hold some major Abstergo secrets. Hold on, decrypting. Another piece of the puzzle. Well done. Wait, this data is encrypted. Excellent. This could hold some major Abstergo secrets. Up the good work. Great fire. Gather that data before it loses all integrity. Quick! know where the assassin is. Get to him now. There he is. Will start collapsing soon. Hurry! The agent is in the cover. Let's hope that contains something valuable. I think this data could really help us. This one's encrypted. Another piece of the puzzle. Well done. You performed a great service for the Brotherhood, but others still need your help. Try to get as much data as you can, but remember to leave enough time to find the assassin. Hold on. Decrypting. Great find. The data is breaking down. Get to it before we lose it. This will come in handy. Abstergo secrets. Okay, we have our agent's location. This should come in useful.
We won't hold out much longer.
Operative located. The agent is in the cover. Quick! Time is running out. A job well done. Our agents are never safe in the Helix, though, so help them when you can. Paris, 1794. Every day is execution day.
You follow us shortly, Robespierre. Your house shall be beaten down and sowed with salt.
George Danton, hero of the revolution, and he's headed to the guillotine. Danton's real crime was pissing off this guy, Maximilian Robespierre, father of the terror.
Give me that.
Danton's friends printed an article comparing Robespierre to a bloodthirsty dictator. The truth hurts.
It's not my usual taste. But as a man of state, you get used to dealing with rats.
My old friend, you are an enemy of the state. Look what Aubrey found among your papers.
Danton's private letters. It's not enough to arrest Danton. Robespierre is going to kill his friends, too. Rescue Danton, then get to his friends. Got a few minutes before he's executed, but I'd get a move on.
Thank you. can witness the death of Danton. But in 6 weeks they will see. I knew you would try to rescue me, but I have to die today. Robespierre's reputation will die with me.
Must be something.
Get up, Pella!
yourself.
Now we need to get those letters. I'm thinking Robespierre's house is a good bet.
I think citizen Robespierre isn't getting enough rest.
He does seem a bit tired recently.
Seem distracted to you?
It's those letters he took from Danton. I imagine he's not pleased with what he's reading.
More speed! Need to catch up!
Oh!
rest.
Nice work. Time to get out of there.
If I get my hands on you, I rip your body off! You
patriot! Oh, die! Can't you tell me
you
Turn those carts around. Bonaparte will be passing this way.
You don't say.
Our Lord and Savior himself.
Yes, yes, mustn't be late for the damned opera. The war doesn't even start until the fifth act.
Napoleon Bonaparte, soon to be Emperor of France. But tonight, it's the opera. Napoleon's claim to fame was using cannons on the streets of Paris.
Fire!
Long live the king!
Outnumbered 6-1, he crushed royalist forces marching on a national convention.
Take your positions.
The surviving royalists are going to attempt an attack on Napoleon. The centerpiece is a giant improvised explosive device lovingly known as the Machine Infernal. Protect Napoleon from the royalist threat. The assassins need you. And the royalists out of power. You can start by taking out the snipers along Napoleon's route.
Honorous scum!
The assassins need you to keep Napoleon alive and the royalists out of power. You can start by taking out the snipers along Napoleon's route.
My wonder is in dying. back!
Hey, what was that?
All right, my friend.
on a friend.
In the courtyard is the one who set off the machine in for now. Bet if you checked his pockets, you'd find out who paid him. Looks like the Royalist base of operations. Look for information on who's behind this attack.
For the real
This one's a bust. Try again.
What's that then?
Bloody counter-revolutionary!
You've got a location. We need to know who we're looking for.
Whoa!
patience, l'ami.
Bienvenue, monsieur.
That was a nice shot.
Thank you.
Is Napoleon dead then?
I don't know. We're waiting on word.
I
sworn you came this way.
Come here! I'll smack you sillier than a drunken... bloody royalist!
Something's going on.
Oh, hell.
Still with us, I see.
Let the gendarmes take it from here.
alive.
The Hotel Dieu, the oldest hospital in Paris. Centuries older than the famous Notre Dame Cathedral, which is down the street. Hospitals as we know them haven't exactly been invented yet, so you're more likely to get sick inside than to leave cured. The Templars are using the building's sewers to smuggle out artifacts they stole from Notre Dame. Go in and get the goods.
Hervé.
1792, and Austria's knocking at the door.
You're late.
I was dodging patrols. Danton gave quite the speech. We should return to Austria as soon as possible.
Then why not stay as my guest, traitor?
George Danton, a revolutionary leader with a leaky ship. Danton and Robespierre were the big daddies of the French Revolution. A revolution about to be crushed by an Austrian army with spies all over Paris. The assassins knew there was a spymaster pulling the strings. The spymaster was funneling information on Paris's defenses to the Austrians.
King Louis will be back in Versailles within a week.
Over my dead body.
Danton rallied Paris against the Austrian threat, so he's a target. You need to protect Danton. Then, take down the spymaster.
You're just in time. Hold them off while I find a way out of here.
Should have been here by now.
Don't corner yourself, brat!
Huh? Yeah. All right, come out, you murdering bastard!
We're out of time. The spies are sending information to Austria. You need to find them before they meet their couriers. Thank you for your help.
Let's grab those documents.
I'm fine, thank you. You've more important things to worry about than me. I need you to catch those spies.
Thank you.
you want all this at all?
I can crush you soon as you blink. You don't
mean to a bloody pulp! Yes, you like
that? Shove off, mongrel!
Documents were sent by the Comte de Gambe. Infiltrate his house, then take out the Count and his accomplices.
Let's take him down. We own the streets. Clear up. off, tramp!
Thank you.
one by one, all traitors will be liquidated.
You're a joke!
Hold a moment.
What's that then?
What the devils?
Hold it, you!
Hold a moment!
Thank you.
hell was that?
Not hearing things. Christ. We may. Damn traitor!
Hey, you there!
Paris's secrets are safe from the Austrians. Well done.
That's not yours! Come on, stop him! He's a thief! He stole that from me!
Content de vous voir ici.
Ce qui lui trouble les humeurs.
Speak up.
Je n'avais jamais
fait ça. Ceci ne me dit rien de bon.